about all these frivolities and follies that we find prevalent in our society. And coming to our academic achievements or accomplishments, I think she stands tall among all of her contemporaries by the virtue of her lofty credentials, I can say. She completed her MA in English from Uttar University. She was the topper, she was the gold medalist of her batch. And after completion of that MA, she went to Pondicherry University to complete both an MPhil and PhD at the same time. Then, I would like to mention here, only a few students are there. The number of candidates having NEET and JRF in English particularly is quite countable. You know, it's not a cakewalk, it's a hard work to crack to go through that NEET and JRF in terms of English. But she has qualified that JRF much earlier in 2012. So that can be taken as a feather in her cap, I think. And in addition to all these things, she has published a good deal of research articles in different journals of national and international repute. And presently she is working as an assistant professor, as I've told you, in Christian Women's College, which happens to be one of the leading colleges across our country. So I don't want to take much of your time. I don't want to stand as a boundary between you and her. And the topic she has taken up, that has been a burning issue, quite pertinent issue, that has been the debatable topic over the decades. So I hope, I'm very much optimistic, all of you will enjoy this talk. And this talk can open up new avenues, it can open up new dimensions, and it will be obviously instrumental in bringing about a transformation in our society. With this, I say thank you so much.